West have made it my solemn vow to protect the innocent, to put an end to people like you.
I'd suggest you stop doing that before you hurt someone.
Heads up.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
up.
Let's take a look at what you've got.
Alive.
Yes.
Ada?
Here you are. I hope these help.
Thank you.
Denise Ciroletti, Chief Scientist. This is the third time I've had to request more security. As thorough as our assembly procedures may be, there's a human factor to be considered. These are criminal and unstable minds. It can't be a scientist's job to ensure each test subject is properly sedated. I was promised military assistance and security, but we need more. I won't allow my crew to be endangered. As fascinating as it may be to integrate the human mind with robotics, sometimes I wish I never signed on to this project.